My name is Jen Cowdrey. I grew up on the farm and I also took all the automotive and shop classes that I could in high school. I loved taking things apart, working with my hands, learning how vehicles and tractors work. So then in high school I took all the automotive classes I could. I received the Automotive Scholarship Award where I came to Fanshawe College, and I excelled in my program here at Fanshawe College for Motive Power Technician in the automotive sector, and I just loved the trades and I wanted to keep pursuing it. I then worked at a dealership in St. Mary's in the shop pulling wrenches, came right back to Fanshawe for Mechanical Engineering Technician, and I did my 1 year co-op with that program. I did it at General Motors CAMI Assembly in Ingersoll, and before I was even graduated from Fanshawe, I had a full-time position at General Motors CAMI. So I've been at CAMI now for over 11 years. In the beginning, however, I did experience a little bit of negativity and pushback from some of the men that I worked with in the shop. However, I was quickly able to prove myself, show my integrity, my hard work, and I was able to gain their trust very quickly. Another thing I highly recommend is do no harm, but take no crap. You're gonna be working potentially with different people in the trades that maybe have a stereotype and don't know that you should be there. But if you love it and it's what you're great at, do it. So when I was young, my dad was a diesel mechanic. He still is a diesel mechanic. And so from a young age, he was always had tractors and transports at home, fixing and repairing them. So he would have me out in the shop with him, handing him wrenches and tools and teaching me how to pack bearings in my hands. So he even went so far as to go to my high school after hours and talk to my shop teacher about not getting me interested in the trades. He did not want me to do this as a career. But of course, as a teenager, I rebelled and I still came to Fanshawe and I took the Motive Power Technician program. I loved it. I had straight A, great grades, loved all my lab courses, loved the teachers and all my fellow students. If you're a student or especially a young woman interested in pursuing a trade, I highly recommend you do it. It is rewarding, you get to problem solve, you get to work with your hands, use your brain, work on the things you love, take things apart, do it. You'll never regret it.